five! This guy rules!
Oh man, he's fighting! I just gotta see.
Halloween party. Guess I don't have to change.
Oh.
Delaney's dressed as one of my greatest foes. Let's find out which one.
Everyone's in costume. My people.
Now there's a guy who puts in the effort. Badass.
Delaney is here somewhere. I have to find him before Lee does.
That job offer in Delaware came through.
Hey, look at us! We're Spider Bros!
Excuse me, are you Dr. Delaney?
Ah, Spider-Man, my nemesis. You won't catch me this time!
Oh no, smoke. Whatever will I do?
This is the end for you, Spider-Man. Which one is the real man? Now I have you.
Hey, what's wrong with you? I worked on that helmet for a week.
I need to find Dr. Delaney.
He's out in the party somewhere. Who are you?
I'm your friendly neighborhood Spider-Man.
Smartass. Looks okay.
That guy throwing down candy could be Dr. Delaney. Gotta find a way up there. Can't use my webs. How could I get up there?
Check out my move!
I'm looking for Isaac Delaney.
I think he's on the dance floor. There he is! The lizard in the lab coat.
Got some!
This is awesome! Hey! Over here!
Got them!
This is awesome!
Come
on!
Over here!
Let me hear you scream!
Take it easy. Just tell me what you want.
This is a joke, right? Those aren't real guns.
Back, now!
Let him go! Yeah! Keep your head down!
Oh my god! Don't kill him!
Everybody okay?
Yeah.
Good. Happy Halloween. Some mood lighting.
Where'd they take Delaney?
Recently began working with someone in an Oscorp lab.
How do you know that?
We don't have much time, Isaac. Tell me his name.
Show's over, Lee! Apparently the show's not over.
His name,
Dr. Morgan Michaels.
Thank you.
No!
That's all of them. Gotta find Lee. Stop them from hurting each other. What did Lee do to these people? Not that guy again. Good. Apologies. Yuri, I need your help.
I've got reports of shots fired at ESU.
Yeah, that's me. I'll explain later. But right now, you need to find a Dr. Morgan Michaels. Martin Lee's coming after him.
Copy that. Spider-Man, who is this Dr. Michaels?
I think he's the head scientist on this Devil's Breath project. Did you find him?
Yes and no. Sable says they have him under protection at a safe house somewhere in the city, but they won't tell me where.
I thought you guys were working together.
So did I.
Okay. I have an idea on how to find him. I'll let you know if it works.